Could have at least knocked, Morrison.
Yeah, I could have. I got some good news and some bad news. Pick your poison. Which you want to hear first?
Just speak.
Bad news it is. Lady Patty's feathers are all ruffled. See, she wants to invite you to her birthday party, but your phone is disconnected.
You're a smart one, Morrison. You notice the electric and water out too?
I expected nothing less.
So what's the good news?
Oh, I got a gig. Cash up front.
Cash up front. This I like. The water needs turning on and those toilets need flushing.
Water, gas, and power. Coming out of your cut. You're a real agency now.
Devil may cry.
Dante! Dante! Do you have any idea how many times I've tried to call? Like a zillion! Oh my god, tonight's my birthday party! Yeah, I'm turning 18! Not a little kid!
Okay, Morrison. I'll take you up on that gig. But only if you can get me out of that hellish birthday party.
Consider your RSVP declined. Meet your new client. Listen, I'm gonna find Lady and Trish. Bring him in on this.
What? Come on! You don't think I can handle this gig on my own?
It's a big job. Big job, Dante. You're gonna need the help.
So, what's your name?
I have no name. I am but 2 days old. Just kidding. You can call me V.
Okay, V. Why don't you tell me everything about this job?
A powerful demon is about to resurrect, and we need your help, Dante.
Now that's a familiar tune. Do you have any idea how many times I've heard that exact same line?
This is special.
Special? Okay. So what's so special about this one?
This demon is your reason. Your reason for fighting.
This demon got a name?
Did you find it?
Well, I don't know what I found, but I think I saw some demons dancing.
Well, then I guess we keep going. The Devil Sword Sparda is nearby. It's coming from the Clyphod's root. Rise! Now get to work. At your pleasure, pin him to the wall. Here, throw him.
go.
Slice him. Pierce through. Slice him.
At your pleasure.
Gouge him. Gouge him. Pierce through. Blast. Pierce through. Slice him. Crush him.
Gouge.
return to the underworld. Possibly. He has no reason to keep Dante alive.
Wait now.
pin to the wall. The Devil Sword Sparda, Nero might just be able to defeat him.
Almost there! Hey, gonna make it, me!
Crush him.
pierce through him. Let's turn into the enemy.
A phone! Check to see if it still works! Alright, Missy, you're on!
Ugh, keep squawking, little chickie.
Some kind of ritual shindig, isn't it? You guys got the dance fever for Sparda, don't you? Whoa! Easy on the dance floor there, partner!
I'll be taking that back. You know your endless worshipping isn't making Sparda any happier. That's your tactic. I'll be sure to watch out for that.
Let's go.
Pin him to the wall.
Yeah. Yeah.
Here, throw him. Slice him. Seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, though. So close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do, but you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Oh, hey, No offense, sir. You know.
That kid Nero. He has the strength.
It speaks.
Dante. Sparda was concealing Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh? No. Get a grip on yourself now, come on!
If only you could defeat Urizen. If only... No.
No.
If only you never existed.
Then I...
Don't do it to me! No!